Welcome, TechFollow.
Hey guys. You will be glad to know that we want to show the best product in this video for maximum advantages. You will definitely be interested in buying this product. We have make this video by spending our overall feedback and time. We have show in here product quality and the right price. So whether you want more different your best budget. Hope you check out the link in the description below. So let's choose the right product through video analysis.
Product name: Jocu Slow Masticating Juicer Extractor. I've only just received this juicer this week but have used it every morning. It does a great job and produces very little foam and the pulp comes out quite dry. So far I've tried carrots, celery, ginger, and lemon and it tackles them all with ease. A bonus is that the manufacturer includes a card in the box that states you can get an extra year warranty if you send them an email. I did that and they sent me back a reply the same day with the extra warranty. An update: I have been using our new juicer almost every day since I got it. It does a great job with every kind of vegetable I have used, extracting all the juice and creating very little, if any, foam. It's very easy to use and so easy to clean up. So far I am loving it. Update: 1 year later, customer service is amazing. I needed a replacement part after having used this juicer almost every day for a year. I sent them an email and they replied the very next day. Within just a few days I received the brand new part. I think this is the best customer service I have ever experienced. I highly recommend this company and their product. Love it. Have to cut your fruits/veggies into smaller pieces than I had to with my previous extractor juicer, but it's totally worth it. This unit is quiet, only a few creaky noises when juicing thick kale or carrots while unit is chewing up food. Setup/cleanup was so easy. Love that there are no dangerous sharp blades to clean. The fruit/veggie pulp comes out really dry and in cute little colorful pellets, lol. I've even been putting pulp pellets back in juicer to extract a tiny bit more juice and/or saving the pulp to add into other foods. Great buy.
Make a choice in the video. If you have seen our video for the first time, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates of our channel. Make sure you check out the description for the links to find the latest price for this products in this video. Thanks for watching.